Don't stay behind me. Damn. Never know. My car's pushing at one turn. That's what I hate, man. Yeah, we'll just see if we can maintain that speed in a race setup. Damn. All right. Pretty cars, man. I'm gonna give that. Reminds me of drag racing, man, when you take off like that. I see. Whoa! I split both of you. Holy cow! Man, that was close, but I split both of you. Holy cow! I saw you weave up there, man. Next thing I know, I saw you slide across the track. Did you get damage on your car? Dude behind you, man, did a good job of not clobbering the crap out of you. I thought I was going to get in that, man. Y'all split, and I was like, oh, thank you. Take it easy behind up here, man. I use my tires up, man. shot on overhead was down low. I'm not hitting that rev limiter at all, man. Yeah, I'm staying off of it. Yeah, I don't even let it go red. I'm staying off of it. Yes. You don't think so? Oh, really? And yeah, my luck, though, is still bloated up. Out here leading. I'm at a 148 that time. Damn, I'm not even at the qualifying time was. Damn. It don't feel like it's flying. That's the thing, though, you know? It feels smooth. Feels good. Like I'm abusing the tires by doing it, so I must have. I did change one thing before I went, but I really didn't think that would make a damn big difference. And I loosened the car up, it's still a little tight in that one turn. And it's still tight in some turns. I mean, I could be driving the car harder than I think, you know what I'm saying? Might be. Could be tire pressure too, helping out. Yeah. Ran off the track on the left part. Didn't give me a penalty close. Still maintaining 4 seconds to second place. I still got a long way to go, 10 laps, man.
That's a
5 second
gap.
This car is going to become slick soon here in my next per 5 laps, you know? And maybe that pushing that I got. That spin hurt you, man. Yeah. Yeah, that was a bad spin you had, man. I say, dude, second place, huh? He was. Dude, second place. Yeah. I know, I thought he was. I thought, man, he was gonna clobber the crap out of him, man. Oh, damn it. It's good driving. I know, I was like, oh, yeah, this is going to be bad. And y'all split, man, right as soon as I said that. I was like, oh, thank you. There you go. That's what you need, man. make sure you ain't running the car harder than you do it. Got something left for the engine. Maintaining that gap from second, man. He's right there. I mess up, you'll be all over me. Yeah, I'm leaving. That's what I'm saying, us three was we were like within 1,000 of each other.
You look strong out there. Stay focused and keep building the lead.
I'm under consistent 148, so as long as I keep doing that, I'll be fine. I like running consistent. I don't really like running one fast, one slow, fast, one slow. I can maintain. My damn hands are starting to hurt on this damn wheel.
You're leading by 7 seconds. We're in a good place. Keep it up.
Do what now? It is. It's 458, the Italian one. 4-speed back version. I've got a set of Fanatec CRS Elite pedals for the CPX master board. I'm able to use it. I got the load cell brake set up with it, so it's kind of nice to have. Yeah, a little bit of money, man, I spent, but I like it, you know. Hey, that's better than nothing now. Yeah. But you know, I know that spider wheel that they've got, TXS, that doesn't have a 4-speed back, they say it does really well for this game also, even though they don't have 4-speed back. Yeah. Yeah. So they say that it, you know, it does really well with this game even without it. So, I mean, yeah, don't get me wrong, if you've got the money, hey, get the 4-speed back, absolutely. Unfortunately, you can see how well it helped one of your other members to got into an argument. but that's really all I gave him was the 4-speed back settings. Yeah, that's kind of crazy, man. When he's mentally concentrating races, you know what I'm saying? I know cool concentrating, you ain't talking. Well, he beat for help. Spun. Yes, I spun it. I can't get that. That one turn right there was killing me. Yes, and that's that part was killing me, man. Blistered that back tire. Hope I can't catch the leader back down again. Let's see. Dude, man, you're 3 seconds behind me. You ain't knocking shit. Ain't worried about you yet. I'm worried about the dude in front of me. I'm worried about trying to get around him without hitting him. That's what I'm worried about. Turn right there. I'm killed in that turn.
Thank you.
pushed.
Try and take you on the brake, keep that slow forward, don't take too many risks.
Because I was running hard, I had them dim tires a little red. I'm gonna push my front end. Yeah, I had that front tire, man, glowing. Catching this and getting right. Oh, I hit the bump on the strip.
slap. Car. Good race.
Woo! Woo! That was good. Woo! Hey, that was nice. Damn, I did, man. Oh God, that was awesome, dude. That was great racing. Oh, me too, man. I was too. Oh, whew. Dude, I was sitting here, man, nervous as shit. I was like, I gotta protect it. I gotta protect it, man. I was like, oh. I was. You knew what I was doing, man, because I said he ain't coming to the inside. He could take the outside going. Whew. Damn, that was a hell of a race.